¡Hey! Bienvenido a un nuevo episodio de Red Dead
Listen,
Redemption 2.
Mr. Geddes?
Hey, I heard we had another incident with the Laramie boys.
Yeah, there was an incident.
Well, they need to scare me.
Are you scared?
A little. I've got a lot invested in this place, and not just the land, but my family. It's hard to explain.
I understand. I'll do my best to keep you safe, sir.
I know you will. So how's your family?
Just fine. I should probably head back.
Yeah, I know how it is.
How'd you get on?
Okay, I guess.
Better?
Sure, I'm just tired.
I know. Anybody want some more?
No, I'm good. I miss Mr. Pearson.
John Marston, you're such a pig! All right, it's getting late. Let's get some rest. Good night, Jack.
Good night, Mama.
Joder, más
Good
malo
night,
este.
Night,
Marston. Joder. Es que una broma que hace, tú.
What was that? What are you doing? Job, Abigail.
De cierta manera era de un poco esperar, ¿no? Que viniesen después de la pelea que le habíamos pegado antes. Bien, a buscar a Tom Dickens. Aquí. Por encima dos, tú. Joder. Hijos. Comes este lo de. Lo de. Pues lo del viejo este. Los últimos vídeos de que salen, los últimos vídeos de Rubio. Hijos de puta, venid a por mí. O a tu vida, no por lo bien.
Can you go through town, of course, sir? Jim, I know you can handle yourself. Go get your guns and head out.
Guns?
Oh, don't play coy with me, son. We need your help. I don't care what you used to do or what your name is. This is the land of second chances.
Understood.
Okay.
Come in, it's me.
What was it?
Mr. Getty's cattle was taken.
God, I'm sorry to hear that. What are you doing in that thing?
Mr. Getty's been real good to us.
What are you doing?
My job, Abigail. My goddamn job.
I'll lead the way. This is gonna be the last we hear out of them. Yeah, yeah,
right. Bien, justamente lo que no queríamos, que conociese nuestro pasado, los del rancho. La verdad. Justamente lo que no queríamos que sucediese.
Off your horses here. We'll be better on foot.
Okay.
If you say so.
That's the place up ahead.
There's our cows. A couple guards out front. A couple more around the side, I imagine. Let's get a closer look. Let's go. Yeah, there's plenty of guards. I'm gonna head straight in.
Yep,
Tom, you head up there and try and give us some cover. Abe, you're gonna try and flank the place and come in from the back. I'll give you a minute or two, then I'm heading in.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Es que nosotros vamos a atacar de frente. Así que nosotros, este tío de aquí que. Vale, bueno, que es un aliado, vale. No, y este, ¿qué va? Si no era un aliado. Este tío este. ¿Dónde está? Corremos y igual uno está un poquito alto, ¿no? Pero aquí hay un arma. Si vamos a aprovechar a... Por un momento, rápidamente, no está. Bueno, esto aquí, vale. Mira esto. Escopeta, ¿y qué es esto? Escopeta. Escopeta corredera. Escopeta de repetición. No. No espero dejar esta arma, ¿eh? ¿Dónde está la escopeta? ¿Dónde está, madre? Venir a por mí, hijo de puta. De verdad. Venir a por mí, hijo de puta. No, rápidamente. Justamente me ha acabado el cargo de escopeta que conseguimos recargarla. No, hagámoslo ahora, recargamos rápidamente. Bueno, ya está, es que ya nada. No está. Venir a por mí, hijo de puta, ¿cómo era? Algo así, no lo digo, fuerte. Vale. Pero aquí había uno. Uy, por mí un poquito en toda la cabeza. Joder, de verdad. A ver, ven aquí. Hay que picar y... De verdad. Ah, no. No quiero esto. Igual el revólver, por lo acaso. ¿Dónde están? Que es un par de... Por aquí no está. Por aquí hay uno. Pero no... No lo veo, ¿eh? Estará detrás del carro, puede ser, digo yo. Mira, pues sí, mira por dónde. Sí, detrás del carro estaba, justamente. Tío, Milton. Aquí no está.
I got this. You boys take care.
See you back there, son.
Hey. Aquí paran por la escopeta, por si acaso. ¿Y este? ¿No de dónde se ha venido? No. Joder, de verdad. Ven aquí. Joder, de verdad, ¿es que? Joder, oye, ¿ha entrenado? Porque antes no. En el anterior pelea no luchaba tan bien, ¿eh? De verdad.
You know that woman of yours got the look of a woman ain't had a real ride in her life. She's gotta make do with some piss poor stinking farmhand. Hey, tell her I'll let her in my seats. As long as she pays.
Me tenía ganas el tío este, ¿eh? Me tenía unas ganas de verdad. Increíble. Sinceramente. Pues me tenía unas ganas más grandes de verdad. Matar a este cabronazo de verdad. He ido mucho por el taco, pero es la verdad, es un puto cabronazo. Que de hecho, se lo merecía mucho. Que le matáramos. Eso, porque parece que no se debía hablar, de verdad. Hay momentos que hasta yo mismo lo pienso, de que no se habla. La verdad. Sinceramente, joder, es increíble, de verdad, lo que me pasa en algún momento.
Joder. Hey, you're back. You did real well, Mr. Milton. This man can really fight. Saved the whole place.
Ah, that weren't nothing.
Well,
you,
Oh, you. You saved my life.
No need to say nothing, sir. Just doing my job. Now, I don't think they'll be back tonight, but how about, Abe, just in case you stay up?
Yep.
See anything or hear anything, you fire that rifle three times.
Three times.
We'll all come running.
Will do.
Well said. And thank you, Mr. Milton. Truly.
Just glad to be of service, sir.
I understand. You get some rest.
Thank you, Mr. Geddes. What? What? What choice did I have? Just answer me that. What was I supposed to do?
Ay, va, que sí que te encogí. No, una, ¿cómo es? Almohada, eso. Es que era justamente del mismo tono de... que las sábanas del colchón, que pensaba que no tenía. De verdad, ¿eh?
Look, just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
Vale, a ver qué tal hemos sacado en la misión. O sea, qué tal, joder, en serio, pésima. En objetivos, elimina 10 enemigos mientras empuñas dos armas cortas. Que no lo hemos conseguido. Conseguir 15 tiros en la cabeza tampoco. La única que hemos conseguido ha sido completar la misión sin usar objetos de salud. La verdad, la única misión que lo hemos... Bueno, el único objetivo que lo hemos hecho. Bueno, que hemos conseguido cumplir. ¿Y esto qué es? Pone como un bigote de... Por aquí. Y con un bigote de leche, unos... Ah, vale, ordeñar las vacas. Bueno, será como un objetivo, como una misión. Bueno, ya está hecho. Es que me pongo que hasta mañana ya nada. Mira, es que ha muerto este animal aquí. ¿Sí? Mostrar información. Ah, no, que está viva, calla. Está como respirando, que está ahí totalmente tumbada. Así es, toda espatarrada, como quien diría, y que por un momento pensaba que había muerto, que estaba ahí muerto, muerta. La verdad, Bueno, parece que tengo aquí una misión con Abigail. Como podéis ver aquí. No está aquí, no. Abigail Robert.
How you getting on?
Paternidad para idiota.
Think.
Here. I'll get you some coffee.
Coffee.
The only thing I know how to do is... Well, you know, undertakers like me. Cattle? Not so much.
That ain't true.
Ain't no rancher. Rustled horses, not raised them. Stole cattle, not birthed them.
I was reading the newspaper. I was reading about a old ranch, Beecher's Hope, down by Blackwater.
Was you?
Well, Jack read it to me, but I thought maybe we could raise some money. Bank could lend us the rest. We could be happy, John.
Bank loans? I got a goddamn price on my head, woman.
I know all about that. Every time we about to get somewhere, make something, you go and show the entire world that you ain't Jimmy Milton. Every place we've been, it's been the same. We start doing okay, and then boom, you act like the big man with the gun. Tired, John, and I guess I was dreaming a little. At least give me that.
Just feels hopeless.
I'm doing better.
Milton, ma'am. Mr. Geddes needs you to head over to Strawberry in the wagon and collect some mail for him at the post office.
Sure. I'll take the boy with me. He's getting soft. Lancelot.
Come on. Jim, if you're heading that way, can you pick up a parcel for me? Address I ordered. I think it's in your name.
My name.
I think so. One's in your name and the other one's in mine. Only one should have come in by now.
How much shopping you done?
Oh, yes, a real keen purchaser of goods, me. Look at me.
Okay, Lancelot. Make a man out of you yet.
Not too much of a man, mind. He's only a boy.
Just gonna show him how to drive the wagon a little. Save the real exciting realities of adulthood for another day. Come on.
Yeah. You take care now. Pues vayamos, ¿no? Ok, tú que estamos yendo ahora de mis contrarias, vaya.
What happened the other night with those men? Did you kill them?
I did what I had to do to protect you.
Ma said it was pride or something.
Ma was wrong about that.
Pues el carro es relativamente ligero, ¿eh? La verdad. Al carro también normal, si solo lleva un caballo, pues la pegamos.
No, 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 it's easy, boy, don't be scared.
Well, what do I do?
Well, just hold them and pull them short to slow down. Tell them to go faster, give them a little switch. And then pull to one side if you want to turn.
Bueno, ahora está conduciendo Lancelot. Bueno, o sea, Jack. No, está en la señal de extra. ¿Cómo pone extra Uberry? También es, no está mal que ir enseñándole poco a poco a Jack a hacer cosas, la verdad. O sea, poquito a poquito, la verdad.
It was foolish to forget mine, sir.
Look, I got some business to attend to with the clerk. I'll leave you with the wagon. I trust you not to drive off with it?
Oh, I think I can be trusted to that.
Very good.
Vale. No creo que con cuidado me confío mucho, la verdad, de esto. Es uno de los puentes, así, en general, y incluso la vida real. No sé, que hace muchísima altura. Hay puentes que tienen una altura que... Que vete a saber si realmente pueden aguantar eso y cuánto tiempo llevarán ahí en pie. En funcionamiento. Un momento dado se tendrán que agrietarse y romperse y hacer un boquete de trepar en el cojones. Digo yo, Es como los aviones. Y un más accidente con los aviones. Recibir el correo.
My name? Jim Milton.
Jim Milton. Nope. Nothing here.
Maybe try Marston. John Marston. It's a long story.
Okay. John Marston. Marston... Nope. Nothing here for that name either.
Try Abigail Roberts.
Abigail Roberts. Abigail Roberts. Yes, here we are.
And also, I'm here to pick up the deliveries for Pronghorn Ranch. David Getty sent me.
Pronghorn? Yes, sign here. We have a bunch of stuff for you. And I will help you out.
I'll take these. You get the rest of the stuff.
Here, let me help you with this, Mr. Marston.
It's mostly Milton these days. It's a long story.
Whatever you say, Mr. Milton. It's not important. Take care now. Give my regards to Geddes.
Thank you very much, mister. Okay, let's get out of here.
Everything okay, Paul?
Sure.
No sé, el tío que se estaba ahí dentro. No sé, no me fío,
Come on, son. You'll enjoy it if you try a little harder.
Okay. Okay, Pa.
Bueno, ahora vuelvo a conducir este... No sé lo... O sea, ya...
So, wait. We come all the way out here and we just gonna turn around and go back?
That's what we're doing. Turns out, I miss the seclusion of the ranch more than I figured for.
Don't you want to go to the store or the saloon or anywhere?
We're going back. Okay, boy?
But I've been sitting in this wagon I don't know how long.
But nothing. Keep on driving and watch the road.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Jesus, I'm your father, okay? I got my reasons, even if I don't care to explain it.
Yes, sir.
Better.
Really?
If I tell you speed up, speed up. If I say slow down, you slow down, okay?
Sure.
Acelerar.
All right, speed up. Let's get away from there.
Okay.
Vamos a decir que voy un poquito más rápido.
Let's speed this up.
Pues claro, sin que vaya mucho. Vale, decelera.
Sorry, sir. Was that a question for me?
No, keep driving.
Okay.
Vale.
Whoa.
Vale, esperen un poco.
Slow down a little.
Igual podemos decir algo que...
Actually, you know what? Faster.
Yes, sir.
Voy a decir que voy un poquito más rápido porque está lloviendo. Para no mojarnos mucho, la verdad. Pero también, si vemos que hace una pura calle cerrada, le diremos que frene también, claro. Creo que podemos decir que al ser un poco más igual.
It's the same as any other road.
No sé.
Where you want to go and the horse will follow.
Okay.
I think
the horse is getting skittish.
It'll be alright. Huh?
What?
Nothing. Just keep driving.
No es frío, Me están siguiendo. Don't look around.
Oh, Pa, hey. Those men, are they following us?
Just stay calm. See that fallen tree? When we get there, stop the wagon, jump down, and hide.
Oh, Pa.
You need to do exactly as I say, boy.
Here, claro, caído, por Dios.
Come on, quick, down.
Okay, son, you right here.
Don't move or say nothing until I speak to you. You hear?
Yes, sir.
Head down. Okay, gentlemen, let's see what you come calling about. What do you boys want with us?
Oh, we just want to have a friendly chat. Are you John Morrison? You sure look like him.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just here with my son.
Did you kill a fella out in Roanoke a few months back?
No. Wasn't me.
That was my brother.
I'm real sorry, friend, but he was trying to rob.
You're talking bullshit, mister. Kill him!
Joder. ¿Dónde estás? ¿Me trae la responsabilidad de Jack? No podrá usar ningún arma, vale. Pero todo es normal que no podemos usar ningún arma mientras que estemos responsables de Jack.
Pero
bueno, mientras que estemos con él.
Come on. Keep your eyes closed. Let's go.
Y me dije igual mejor que no pudiera detrás, pero pensé a lo mejor. Igual está mejor donde nos ha puesto, lo está ahora.
I told you not to look, boy.
Are they dead?
I didn't have much of a choice. saw that. Compose yourself.
You killed him, Pop.
Son, I need you to hold it together.
Anima.
You were real brave back there.
A lo mejor este tipo de acusaciones, de situaciones, es mejor calmarle. O sea, animarle en vez de regañarle.
What was it called?
Mm-hmm.
What was the name for?
Peacher's Hole.
That's right. Peacher's Hole. Over by Blackwater. You like the idea of that, huh? Us on the ranch?
I don't know.
I could see you as a ranch before. Like Duncan Geddes, huh?
Why do you drive like this?
I wasn't so sure, but yeah, that kind of life might suit us. Wouldn't be such a chore if the horses we were cleaning up after was ours, would it? No, it wouldn't. Mm. Okay, here we are. That was an eventful trip.
El carro en el rancho de Prongo. Espera, demos un poquito más atrás, a ver si podemos. Así. Un pelín. Se va a ir hacia adelante, ¿no? A ver, coño, por hacer la cámara. A ver. Pues qué malos somos conduciendo carros, la verdad. Somos más malos que una piedra conduciendo estos carros. De verdad. Sinceramente. ¿Qué mismo? Hola.
Go say hi to your mother.
How is the... What happened?
Yeah. It's... I don't... We got shot at.
Shot at? What happened?
Well, we got followed, and then...
Followed by who?
Probably someone who knew me. If we didn't get to them particulars, I'm sorry.
My son. Our son!
Your dress that caused all the problems.
It weren't even a dress. It was a gift for you.
Hostia. No sé qué decir. No sé qué decir. Maternidad.
Mr. Jim? Mr. Jim?
Hey!
There's a telegram messenger for you over there and near the house.
There is? Okay. Thanks, Abe.
Hey, pues vayamos a sellar, ¿no? Cogemos el telegram.
I have no idea. But I doubt someone wants to give me a big pile of money.
That's him.
I see him. Thanks, Abe. Hey, partner.
Bueno, pues corramos un poco. Para poder coger cuanto antes el joder, el telegrama. Que ves el vestido y el regalo, no sé por qué.
Excuse me, mister. I'm Jim Milton. Heard you had a telegram for me?
Yes, here. Sign there.
Thank you.
Huh?
Jim, stop. If you're the JM I know, stop. It's Sadie Adler. I've got something to discuss. Pay good. Meet me in saloon in Valentine. There most days. Stop. Sadie Adler. I'll be damned.
Hablar con Abigail en la casa. Vale, pues hablemos. Y espero que acabemos aquí en la misión. Espero acabar aquí el episodio que llevamos ya media horita. La verdad. Iba a haber subido por ahí, pero esto es de aquí, la verdad. Pero al final prefiero. Hostia, pero aquí no lo sacas, vaya. Joder, como puta, aquí está más hacia allá. Es esa. Esta es nuestra querida casa.
Abigail.
¿Se ha ido? Mira que se ha ido con Jack. ¿Qué hacemos ahora? Ha dejado una. ¿Por qué nos ha dejado una carta?
Darling John, a kind lady in the village helped me write this.
She had many problems of her own, but that's a different story. Listen, I've begged you, but it don't seem to make much difference. I've tried everything I know to make you grow up. And you know I love you, but loving you means I can't watch you do this. Time after time, we've had to run because of your behavior and your decisions. We got a son. I got a son. And I love our son enough that I can't have him around while you're like this. I had so many dreams, John. I hoped you would change. We all saw what happened to them that didn't, but you... Part of you is hell-bent on ending up the same way.
And I love you too much to watch that no more. Abigail.
Abigail. Es una camisa, ¿no?
Where's the wife, Milton?
She's out.
I saw her leaving with the boy and the bags. What's going on?
You married Mr. Dickens?
No.
That don't surprise me.
What'd she do? Catch you with a showgirl? I hear about you shooting more fellas over by Strawberry? Just who are you, Jim Milton?
I'm a family man. I can handle a gun, sure. Them men shot at me.
Just interested, that's all.
Ain't nothing interesting, unless you find gossip about a man's marriage worthy of your time.
Guess not. There's work to be done, unless you're running off too.
I ain't going nowhere. I'm here at work. Gotta save money, get her what she wants.
What does she want?
She wants a place of her own. Said she found a plot up at Beecher's Hope.
You? A rancher? You'll starve.
Probably.
Keep yourself busy. Take your mind off it.
Vuelve al trabajo.
Good morning.
Hello.
Bueno, es que hay tres puntos en mi mapa para hacer de hora de trabajo. Así que empecemos ya con el trabajo, ¿no? Ya conseguimos ya también el dinero suficiente como para poder comprar el terreno que quiere Abigail en Blackwater. Bueno, pues ahora sabemos que por la primera entrega de esta saga que conseguimos el trabajo. Digo, el trabajo el rancho. No, verdad. Pero claro, pues no sabemos cómo lo conseguimos. Ni que nos lo explique, claro. Claro está. Entonces, ¿cómo se llama? Prólogo, ¿no? Incluso igual meses aquí trabajando en el rancho, ¿no? Pues me imagino yo, ¿no? Incluso meses que llevaremos trabajando. Sí, unos meses después. Lo que me imaginaba. Y llevaremos aquí 2 meses.
That's her fault. Hey, you know, I was wrong about you. Turned into a fine worker, Jim Milton.
Oh, thank you. Means a lot.
Uy, nos ha crecido el pelo, la barba.
Mr. Geddes, See if maybe he's open to offering me some guidance.
I'm sure he'd be happy to hear you speak, at least.
Thank you, Mr. Dickens.
Bueno, casa de redes. Vale, pues mejor que hablaremos con él para irnos, pero yo qué sé.
Hey, boy.
Bueno, analizado. Pastor australiano, haber ido asturiano, ¿eh? De verdad. Venga, venga, hablemos ya.
Hey, son. How's that bull?
Fine, Mr. Milton.
Your father in? Can I have a word?
Sure. I'll just get him.
Pa! I'm right here.
What's the problem, Milton? I'm sorry for the disturbance, sir.
Oh, no problem. My wife, she just began her morning discourse on the subject of my faults. Experience I think every man can relate to.
In some ways, my wife also has issues with some of the decisions I've made. Real issues. Do you believe men can change, sir?
Where is this heading?
I've tried to be a good hand. I've worked hard to secure your property.
And for that, we are grateful.
And you've paid me well, besides. The thing is, I suppose, I need to get a place of my own so I can prove to my wife that I've changed.
I understand.
But I ain't got much money. I ain't asking to borrow none. But maybe you could go to the bank and put in a good word so they could give me a loan.
A loan, huh?
So I can buy that place, Beecher's Hope?
Yes, I know it. Yes, of course, sure. It'd be my pleasure. But take my advice, Milton. Take your money and go buy passage on a boat. Go to Brazil and forget all about family. I'm just joking, son. Just make sure you deal with Ansel Atherton at the bank. He's a distant cousin. Here's my name. Tell him to ask me direct himself. He'll get what you need.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, I was young and dumb once, too. You'll get her back.
Ay, me imagino que ahora haremos ya las maletas, ¿no? Parece ser. ¿O no? Ahora sí que nos hemos visto como... Bueno, ahora que nos hemos vestido de lo que realmente somos. O sea, de quiénes somos realmente, quiero decir. De John Marston. Bien, aunque parece que ya acabó la misión, a ver. No, me quiero ver las misiones que se nos han añadido. A ver, el Marston no está. Vale, tenemos aquí la de Sadie Adler, la de Telegrama. Y la de Ansel Atherton, la del banco, vale. Es Blackwater. Que esto aquí es... información sobre la diligencia. De momento nada, así que en el próximo episodio comenzaremos con la de Sadie Adler. Y luego haremos la de esta, de Ansel Atherton. Es que aquí dejamos este episodio por hoy. Suscribiros, hasta luego y compartid. Hasta la próxima.